My name is Clark Groves Jr. This is my drunk story.
All right, so my drunk story is when I was 13 years old, my dad told me if I ever wanted to drink or do anything, to come to him. So I did. He thought it was a good idea to take me to the cemetery at 13 years old and get me drunk. I was drinking King Cobra. Him and his old lady decided to take off on me and stood outside the gate and watched me squander for an hour and a half in the cemetery, scared to death after I got in being drunk as hell on King Cobra. So that's my drunk story.